Chilling really is a terrible secret.
Yes. Can you tell? McGonagall's worried. All the teachers are.
And if it really is a terrible secret, and it really has been opened, then that means...
The Heir of Slytherin has returned to Hogwarts. The question is, who is it?
Let's think. Who do we know who thinks all Muggleborns are scum?
You're talking about Malfoy.
Of course. You heard him. He'll be next month, lads.
I heard him. But Malfoy, the Heir of Slytherin.
Well, maybe Ron's right, Hermione. I mean, look at his family. A whole lot of them have been in Slytherin for centuries.
Crab and Goyle, Snow. Maybe we can trick them into telling.
Even they aren't that thick. But there might be another way. Mind you, it would be difficult. Not to mention we'd be breaking about 50 school rules. And it would be dangerous. Very dangerous. Properly brewed, the Prodigy's Potion allows the drinker to transform himself temporarily into the physical form of another.
You mean if Harry and I drink that stuff, we'll turn into Crab and Goyle?
Yes.
Wicked. Malfoy says anything.
Exactly. But it's tricky. I've never seen a more complicated potion.
Well, how long will it take to make?
A month.
A month? But Hermione, if Malfoy is the Heir of Slytherin, he could attack half the Muggleborns in the school by then.
I know, but it's the only plan we've got.